Hello, and welcome back to Let's Play Dissidia, Final Fantasy Opera Omnia, for free. This is your host, River Foxen, and we're going to proceed with the side quest that we had started on, which was the Lost Chapters, A Lion's Heart. And let me get my party set up. Oh, let's see here. I think this is, yeah, she's got good stuff on. She recently gained a lot of levels. She's good. Let's change out Cecil's armor. And let us continue. All right. Well, I can already start killing things. Ah, missed. Something big now. Behemoth. That's a lot of hit points. Oh no, that's not what I wanted to do. Oops. There we go.
Shinjiru tsukara no shouri da.
All right, now we have a new story. The Burden We Bear. Found you, Koopo. They're still here. Squall, are you fighting all by yourself? Isn't that a little dangerous? You're the ones who need to be careful. This isn't a place for amateurs. You should get out of here before you get hurt. Would it kill you to lighten up a bit? Squall, I'm a soldier just like you. Everyone here has their own reason for fighting. We know what we're doing. Whatever. Show off as much as you want, but we have some questions that need answers first. Who's showing off? Who's your client, and how do they know about us? That's confidential. I don't get you at all. What's with the attitude? You're the ones not making any sense. You're risking your lives solely based on what that Moogle told you. While in reality, you have no idea what's actually happening in this world right now. A messenger of the goddess Materia, it's my duty to protect this world, Koopo. We all have something we want to protect. Isn't that reason enough? Something you want to protect? Anyway, sorry for stopping you. Later. Back off. You're no match for what's lurking around here. But it's way too dangerous for you to go alone, too. If you're that worried, you can stay close to me. Just don't get in my way. So you'll join us then? I didn't say that. But I'll help you out while you're here. Come on, let's go. Things should be easier now that I'm with you. In our party now. Alright, let's take a look at him. Because my guess is he is probably very low level. That is what I thought. Which means that he's gonna need some work. Well, let's see here. Enhancements! Level up. Let's see here. What do I have? That'll work. All right. Yeah, we gained some rank. All right. Now, let's also equip him, because I have this. That's for safer, so we'll give him one that's for him. Give him some better armor. Turn on his passives. All right, and we're good to move on. Let's see here. Yep. And we have another battle. I have Squall in my party? I do. Another big guy. Gaia Behemoth. Alright. That looks a little scary. Quest cleared. All right. Very cool. And we have another story. A binding contract. Looks like we made it. It feels good to be outside again. Yeah. Don't relax just yet. We still have to make it through the forest before we reach our destination. You really know your way around here, don't you? I'm just going by the information I received from my client. Anyway, be careful. There are monsters up ahead. Sounds like he's really familiar with the area. It's nice having someone you can count on. I never said I trusted him. I'm simply relaying what I was told. You're risking your life for a client you don't even trust? I needed a purpose. I was lost. That's when he came along. Told me he needed my help. Didn't even ask who I was or where I came from. So you only trust him because you're contractually obligated? But I don't think my client would lie since he's counting on my success. In that sense, I trust him. That's all. Squall. Sounds like you've got a lot on your mind. Reminds me of someone else I know. You don't know me. You can also be a bit awkward. Is that being awkward? Everyone has a different way of looking at things. That's what makes us unique. Yeah, exactly. Come on. Let's get out of here before any more monsters show up. Yeah, good idea. Alright, now things kind of split off. Let's go up here. It looks like it opens up a little branch. Alrighty. Man, things are getting stronger. Level 25 already, huh? Alright. Alright, level Squall to 15, that's cleared. And there's a little battle up there. Alright. These guys are really strong. Oh, he can die. Okay, he's broken. Which means that probably kill him. Mm-hmm. There we go. Quest cleared. And we got a treasure chest. Higher guard orb. All right, and we've got this battle here, which I'm pretty sure I can take, so let's go ahead and do it. Go. All right. All right. Let's see. We have quite a bit more to go, but this is a good place to end the episode. So. If you enjoyed this Let's Play, be sure to like and subscribe and click the bell icon if you're so inclined, and I'll see you later.